Get over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Lookout. It's just past the next town. Following you. going. Just trust me.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
I gotta see what's back there.
Ah!
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow-tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
He left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Found the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that.